So I'm sure everybody has seen the brand new Fortnite Battle Royale update has dropped, and today we got a ton of brand new skins in the game. In this video, we are only going to be talking about one in particular, the brand new Galaxy skin. I like to call it the upgraded no skins kata upgrade. For those of you that do want to see all of the other skins that got added into Fortnite Battle Royale today, I'm gonna link my buddy Hollowpoint in the description down below. I actually did make a video earlier today on the brand new skins, but unfortunately I had to remove the video. There was something wrong with it. I'm so sorry about that. That's what I get for staying up all night, man. Now, really quick, before we get into this brand new information that actually came out literally like 10 minutes ago regarding the brand new Galaxy skin, I want to go ahead and ask everybody watching this video a little bit of a favor. If you guys could go ahead and drop a like on the video, that would be very much appreciated. I know it's kind of like cliche to ask for likes and all that great stuff, but on the video I uploaded earlier today, we were actually doing a giveaway and I lost all the likes and all the comments, so like everybody that entered into the giveaway is kind of like gone. So if you guys want to enter into the giveaway for the brand new skins that obviously got leaked today, we're gonna pick two winners for 2,500 V-Bucks. So just go ahead and drop a like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let's absolutely spam those comments with some Galaxy hype. Also, let me know your Xbox or PSN so I can actually like send you the code. And I really appreciate the support, everybody. Like I said, I'm so sorry for the video earlier today getting removed, but let's go ahead and focus on the topic at hand, the brand new Galaxy skin and how you can actually unlock it for free. Not only you, but me as well, because trust me, I need this skin for my collection, man. Now, a quick little history lesson into the past like week of Fortnite Battle Royale. For those of you that do not know, Fortnite for Android is actually going to be available very soon, and for those of you that actually did not see it, there is going to be a brand new bundle. If you pre-order the Samsung Galaxy, you get 15,000 V-Bucks, which is absolutely insane. That's like $150 worth of free V-Bucks just for pre-ordering the brand new Samsung Galaxy, which is absolutely insane. Now, before you guys think this is some kind of like ad for Samsung, I promise it's not. The only reason I'm telling you guys about this brand new deal, this brand new Fortnite exclusive Samsung Galaxy bundle, is because if we take a look over at Storm Shield 1, for those of you that don't know what Storm Shield 1 is, basically this is a website where you can go and look at like all the different skins, cosmetics, pretty much everything that is in the Fortnite database is going to be over on this website. And if we look at all of the brand new skins for Fortnite Battle Royale, you guys can see every single skin, the Beef Boss, the Aerobic Assassin, the Overtaker, every single skin is available through the item shop. This can be told by the obvious item shop, like under the skin card. And if we look over at the Galaxy, obviously there is no item shop indicator. This skin is actually not going to be available on the item shop. And I'm sure everybody watching this video is pretty much like getting where I'm going at this. Basically, as it stands right now, if you pre-order the brand new Samsung Galaxy and Fortnite Battle Royale bundle, you get the brand new Galaxy skin for free. And not only that, you also get 15,000 V-Bucks in Fortnite Battle Royale. I think this is insane. Honestly, I'm a little sad because I'm not gonna be able to get the Galaxy skin. Like, I've got an iPhone, so I just don't see myself buying the Galaxy just for this skin. But hey, maybe it'll be like the Royale Bomber, where you can just like go buy a code. Maybe it'll be a little code that comes with the phone. Who knows, man? Let me know in the comments down below, what do you think about Fortnite doing more and more like console region exclusive skins? I say console, but it's a freaking cell phone. Like, the Galaxy skin is one of the coolest skins in the game. Obviously, it's going to be animated. It's a freaking Galaxy, for God's sake. And I'm really bummed out that we're most likely not gonna see that many people with this skin in the game. Like, this skin has the potential to be the rare skin in the game alongside the Royale Bomber. Again, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Also, enter into the brand new skins giveaway. And also, let me know in the comments down below if you think you're gonna be getting the Galaxy, the Samsung Galaxy, that is, just for this brand new skin. I know the skin's dope, but like I said, I love my iPhone, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll see y'all later. My name's Incredit Lag, and I'm out. Peace. And the beat drops out.